70 knots. I just don't know if it's possible.
We didn't really know what was going to expect us.
They were like, we can't sail in that.
Just unbelievable amount of force out there right now.